So right now, I'm studying my Diploma in Community Services, and I want to work with young LGBTIQ people and also cancer patients. That's what gets me going. I want to make sure that these young participants or these young patients, young people, are getting the most out of their life, because it is a tough challenge. It is a tough road of what they're going to go through, and I want to make sure that they've got the support that I had when I was growing up.